Are you happy? Okay, good. Welcome to our mathematics class. Children, take your maths textbook. Okay. Are you ready? Do you know the name of first chapter? Okay, yes. Tara's home. Unit 1. Tara's home. Okay. Look at the picture. What do you see in this picture? Yes. Birds, girls, hands. Okay. There are girls, birds, hands, flowers, trees, homes, coop, cow, calf, chick. Okay. Next, how many girls are there? Yes, two girls. Very good. There are two girls. Okay. Next question. How many hens are there? Two hens. Is there chicks? Yes. How many chicks are there? One chick. No, no. There are two chicks. Yes. Where is the chick? Okay. A chick is inside the coop. Another chick is outside the coop. How many coconut trees are there? There are two coconut trees. Is that same size? No, no. One is tall. Another one is short. How many jackfruits are there? There are two jackfruits. Is that in same size? No, no. One is big. Other one is small. There are some birds. The birds are flying on the sky. There are so many flowers out there. Okay. Can you see a nest? Yes, a nest is hanging on the leaf of the coconut tree. Okay, very good. Count from the pictures and write the numbers in your textbook with the help of your parents. Okay, thank you.